experiencing the love. God is an extremely loving and unique mother who accepts us exactly as we are. God doesn't look at how much money we have. God does not notice our color, caste, religion, profession, or physical beauty. God does not see any of these things at all. God, as mother, just sees the soul, her child. In front of our mistakes, this mother says, "It's okay. Forget it. Learn the lesson and keep moving forward. There is no need for fear." She just says, "You belong to me. You are a child of mine. All the things you've done wrong up to this point are forgiven. Just don't do anything wrong again. Because if you still continue to act like that, how will you be able to experience my love? Be my child, stay my child, and see how much love you will experience from me. No one in the world can love us so unconditionally."